Anytime you win, it helps the confidence, but does that mean you're going to win the next week? No. So, and being number one in the poll, that's great for the fans and, you know, mom and dad and all that. That really means nothing until the end of the year and when you know, hold the trophy at the end or you don't. So that's how we look at it.
The thing that I talked about when I came here 12 years ago and not being just satisfied with competing with the local schools and beating the local schools, you know, from day one we talked about building our program to compete statewide and to represent the mountains. And I think we've got a golden opportunity this year. It seems like we're just picking up where we left off last year, and we feel like that kind of we've got some business that's not finished.
So. Last year showed me that even if you're number one, we can still get beat. So, I mean, I really haven't paid attention to it.
We just look forward to each week and, you know, what team we have. And, you know, we start out 1-0 every week.
I mean, we're obviously very confident. You know, we trust our abilities and stuff. We trust our coaches. But as Matty says, he never wants us to get too high and never wants us to get too low. So we try to keep a steady head and just play our game. And hopefully we come out on top every week.